BHDR. It's your boy Blasphemous HD. It's been a while since I've done a Blasphemous HD Try Not to Laugh challenge. I am now doing another Try Not to Laugh challenge, another Blasphemous HD Try Not to Laugh challenge, but it's for my gaming videos. Alright? Top 10 ones I see, you know, I will be putting them up on my channel. So if you want to see like one of your videos up on my channel, then make sure to make a hashtag Blasphemous HD Try Not to Laugh Impossible Challenge. But it has to be of my gaming videos. I'll be putting my email in the description of this video to let you guys know where to send those videos to. But yeah, this video is by Hunter 1S1K. He's actually a friend of mine. He's a kid, but he's really good with editing. He's like Steph Curry with the editing. So yeah, man, I watched like the first second of this and I saw he basically had my face over Donald Trump. So it should be fucked up and funny. He's a really funny kid, so it should be good. If you guys want to watch the original video, the link is in the description down below. Lego. Before I start the video, the criteria for the Try Not to Laugh challenge videos on my gaming videos, the videos with the best chance of making it on my channel and getting the shout out are gonna be the videos that have the best editing in them. If you want good examples of the type of editing I'm talking about, go watch Corey Kenshin's compilations. I got a couple video examples in the description down below of some good examples of the type of way I want these videos edited. You know, the heavier the editing, the better the jokes, the way better the chance that the funniest ones are going to be the ones that win. And some of those videos might also end up on my reaction channel as well. So, you know, just to let you guys know. But you'll always be in the description down below, you know, shout it out and whatnot. So, Lego, let's check this out.
Grab her right by the vagina. And then you hold her there and you're like, hey. Spread it.
Yo! Oh, fuck. No, man. No. God damn. See, this is what I'm talking about, man. This is utterly fucking hilarious, yo. God damn, man.
You spread it right now.
That's my old intro from my first channel. Oh no. No.
Oh yeah. What it is, YouTube? As you can see, I'm snorting Kool-Aid in public.
Fuck me for free. Shit. God, shit. Fuck me for free. That's taken out of context, man. It's out of context. Shit. Shit. What it is, BHDR, I'm your boy Blasphemous HD. And a lot, and I do mean a lot of you guys, have been asking me to play a game called
Jack It Off
21 Savage.
So goddamn addicting.
You know, Randy, I remember back in the day, I used to play with dildos when I was a young person. Huh? Maybe got my hands on a
big black dildo.
We used to be like $250 fucking. Remember that shit?
Oh, man.
Expensive as fuck back in the day. Apparently these days, kids are just buying fucking Sega Genesis.
World's not the same anymore.
It's a sad time.
It really is.
Randy, it's a sad time. Really, Garrett? This is what you like, huh?
I guess I'm just not thinking it down there for you, huh?
Huh? I told you I have a condition.
My name is Gabby. I'm 12 years old. My favorite flavor of popsicle is dick.
This bitch said her favorite flavor of popsicle is dick. You're kidding, right? You're kidding. This is kind of... Is this a thing? Where can I see this at? My favorite flavor of his dick. Bro, I'm done. Oh, no! Come on! Come on! Man, fuck y'all, man. These goddamn pedophile jokes. Man, fuck y'all.
Bitches.
That's funny. See what I mean? This dude is literally like 14 years old or something like that. He's super young. But his sense of comedic timing is goddamn hilarious. I'm liking the video right now. Boop. This shit is fucking hilarious. No. No. Hairline Cinema, you bitch. From producer Chavez. No! No! This is too funny. This is too well done, man. From the Conjuring hairline. I'm done.
What? I see her too.
Shove a finger in my ass. Shove a finger in my ass. What the fuck is this? Bruh, it would have been way funnier if dude would have put the just spread it like if it had me yell spread it while I was jumping at her. Bruh, what the fuck?
Long time ago.
Bruh.
I had a friend named.
Did that go the way you thought it would? I bet it did. God, Jesus, man. That's legit too funny, man. This is one of the best ones I've ever seen, man. This is easily, like, number one or two I've ever seen, yo. God, jeez, man. Hi, guys. What's up, guys? This is a bit of a different type of a video for me, and I never thought that I would have to make this video. Okay, so I am straight. I am straight, and you know, I'd rather tell you guys before you guys found out somewhere else. That's actually funny. That's actually really, I'm straight. Sorry guys, I'm straight and I don't have sex with kids. I'd rather you guys find out from me than from anywhere else. bruh, anime intro. Bruh. Project Cheetos. Why does it look like I'm taking the world's hardest shit in this video? Like, it looks like that. It does not look good. It don't look good. Oh no!
Oh,
That was fucking good. That was damn good. That was really, really, really fucking funny. I did not expect it to be that goddamn good. I am mad. This came out 4 days ago, and again, this is from the homie Hunter1S1K. If this dude really put his mind to it, man, he could be a huge fucking YouTuber, yo. But yeah, man, his work is fucking hilarious. So I don't know where the fuck these two dislikes came from. So yo, the link is in the description down below. Make sure to go check him out. Make sure to go subscribe to him. You know, he's fucking underrated as all living shit. You know, but yeah, man, it's your boy Blessed with Sage D. Again, you know, I'm starting back up the contest again, you know. If you guys want a shout out from my gaming channel and or probably on this channel as well, just make a really, really, really well done. Try not the lab challenges of my videos. My gaming videos are the stupidest shit I've said, funniest shit I've said, or jump scares or scary moments or whatever. They've got to be really well edited, like in this video. He used a lot of really awesome editing in this video, and that's what I'm looking for. Heavy edited type stuff. It has to be at least 5 minutes long. The winners will have their links put in the description down below. I'm probably going to end up reacting to some of those videos as well on my reaction channel, which is another way that the person who made the video will be shouted out. So I'm going to make an email address, and I'll have that in the description down below, which will lead directly to an email where you guys can send all of your contest videos. I'm going to be watching all the videos, and if they're not good or it doesn't really seem like a lot of effort was put into it, it more than likely won't get put up, because I've had a lot of people do that. They've, you know, sent videos that, you know, weren't really that good. You know, and then he'll get mad at me for not checking them out. But if it's not really that good, and then I've got people like Hunter1S1K sending me their videos, you know, it just doesn't make very much sense. It's not fair to people who put a lot of work in their stuff for people that don't put a lot of effort in their stuff to get their stuff shown. So, it's a Bull Blast from SageD. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Again, there's gonna be links in the description down below to other examples of really well edited types of videos that I'm looking for, you know. Stuff like the compilations from Corey Kenshin. He does really good compilations. You know, it's your boy Blast from Sage D. Twizzle.